Now, from this, I would like to explain what is a promotive force. Look at here. In the previous sessions, in the previous video, we discussed about potential difference. Potential difference means what? Nothing but a voltage. Nothing but a voltage. In that time, I said about it is a conductor. It is positive means high potential. It is negative means low potential. If there is a charge, positive charge Q, positive charge. I want to move the positive charge from the point A to B by applying force Fe, electrical force. Then this Q charge travels from the A point to B. This length is L. Then what will happen? We did some work. So work W equal to Fe into L by Q. Because work done by applying electrical force, that the charge moves L distance, then on the charge, the work done on the charge. So this is the formula of voltage. So voltage V equal to Fe L by Q. This is the formula of voltage. Now I would like to tell about the electromotive force. Electromotive force. Look at here. What is electromotive force? I would like to tell about the electromotive force. First of all, definition. Almost the electromotive force definition resembles the definition of the potential difference because both are same. Look at here. The work done. The work done. So work done means W. What is that work done? The work done to move negative means negative charge means electrons means electrons from positive terminal of battery to negative terminal of battery by using chemical force is called electromotive force. Look at here, it is very easy definition. Look at here. If you follow me, definitely you will understand what is the electromotive force. Look at here. So electromotive force can be defined as the work done. At here, some work is happened. Some work is done. What is that work? What is that work? To move a negative charges. So these all are negative charges. This red mark, negative charges. To move a negative charges from where? From where? From, so this is the positive pole, positive terminal of the battery. So to move a negative charges from positive pole of the battery to where? To negative terminal of the battery. The journey between positive terminal and negative terminal. So to move negative charges means electrons from positive pole of the battery to negative terminal of the battery. How it is possible? By applying some chemical force. By applying some chemical force is called electromotive force. Whatever it may be, electromotive force nothing but a work done. What is that work? The movement of the electrons from where to where? From positive terminal of the battery to negative terminal of the battery. How it is possible? By applying some force. What is that force? That force nothing but a chemical force. From this, we can derive the formula of electromotive force. Look at here. Work done, so W. By applying force, chemical force means Fc, then it moves from one point to another point, means this is called distance. So distance D. What are the things we moved at here, we moved charge q is called electromotive force. Electromotive force means definition, work done to move electrons means charges by applying force Fc. It moves d distance, so this work is called nothing but a electromotive force. We know already work done by a charge is electromotive force. Electromotive force denoted with a EMF, denoted with a epsilon. Denoted with a epsilon. Who can write the formula for electromotive force? Look at here. Electromotive force denoted with a symbol epsilon. So epsilon equal to applied force, chemical force Fc into distance. How much distance? Distance d by on the charge q is the formula of electromotive force. So we can write this formula in another way. We know already Fc equal to what? Fc equal to Fe. So instead of Fc, you can write epsilon equal to Fe into d by q. So it is the formula of electromotive force. It is the formula of electromotive force. I hope you are clear. Look at here. So how the definition we got? Look at here. Electromotive force means the work done to move a negative charge. The work done to move a red color negative charge just from positive terminal of the battery to negative terminal of the battery. Positive terminal of the battery to negative terminal of the battery. By applying some force that is called electric force, by applying some force that is called chemical force, by applying some force, it moves the distance, whatever it may be, some work done at here. So the work done at here is W equal to Fc into d by q. So W means work done on by applying force, a chemical force, then it moves the distance. This total happens on the charge q. So the electromotive force denoted with a epsilon. So epsilon equal to Fc d by q charge. You know already Fc means Fe. Fc equal to Fe. So epsilon equal to Fe into d by q. It is the formula of electromotive force. I hope you understand. In the next video, I am going to tell about what is drift.